friends, welcome to SRA Creative Corner. I am Shaintuni here to continue our series of crochet learning classes. Here my scrap yarns and hooks are ready to make something new. So let's start. In my previous video, I have shown you how to make basic chains, how to make single crocheting stitch, how to make double crocheting stitch, how to make half double crocheting stitch, how to make triple crocheting stitch. Today in this video, I am going to show you how to make magic circle and make something circle thing. So let's start. This class is very much important class for beginners level. So guys, please watch very carefully. Today we are going to making magic circle. For this, you need to wrap the yarn over your these two finger. Now first, hold the tail of your yarn like this. Now yarn over like this way. Once wrap over like this way and hold it like this. Guys, you can see a X pattern on your front side, a parallel pattern on your back side. We will going to start from this parallel pattern. Insert your hook like this. Pull this yarn through this yarn. Now hold your yarn as I have shown you at your beginner's class. Make a chain through this. This is how a magic circle created. It's called the magic circle. I will tell you later why it's called the magic circle. For now, we are going to make 10 single crochet into this circle. Okay. 1. If you don't know how to make single crochet, you have to go back to my previous class where I have shown the single crocheting technique. The link will be the link of that video will be given on the description box. You can find there. Let's continue. The first one done. Number 2. Number 3. Number 4. Oops, got stuck. Number 4, number 5, number 6, number 7, number 8. Number 9 and the number 10. I have made 10 single crochet through this magic circle. Now what the magic circle will make the magic. You can see a tail here. Just pull this tail. Hold your stitch in this way. Just pull this tail write this way. Very tightly. Guys, you can see a tighter center here. And this is what the magic circle did the magic. We generally use this magic circle to make the tighter center of any circle. And for this circle, you just need to join with the top of the first single crochet like this way, and you can see a circle, actually a perfect circle has been made. This is very simple. You just need to keep practice. You will be get better idea about that. So keep practicing. Stay continued. Thank you very much.